Well, here we are on the second day of Christmas, the 26th of December, Boxing Day, and look, I have a box, but this isn't for Boxing Day. The postman just brought this box to me. A lot of his companies are starting to send their stuff through the U.S. Post Office. I guess it costs less than UPS. And in honor of Boxing Day, I gave the postman $20. And he said, "Today's my birthday." And I said, "Ma'am, that's great. Double blessings in for Boxing Day," because I asked him if he knew what Boxing Day was. And he said, yes, he knew. And I don't know what this is. I have forgotten. Now, I could look at the label. It says Amazon. Oh, I know what this is. This is part of something that I ordered. It's not the whole thing. It's just a piece of, oh, wait a minute. Maybe it is all of it. Maybe it is all of it. Well, I wasn't expecting this today. This was not what I expected. I thought it wasn't going to be here until next week. Yep. This is part of the solar power. Very inexpensive little solar power thing I ordered. And that's what this is, all right. But I think it's only part of it. It seems to me, if I look at the photographs right, yes, this is it. There are the solar panels. See, the damn camera shut off just as I was showing you my solar panels. Well, anyhow, really cheap little solar panel, but I got it because it outputs 12 volts DC directly. Now, it also had clamps that came with it if I want to attach it to a battery, charge a battery. But I just want enough power to recharge my laptop that I'm using right now. And the camera, which I can plug into the USB port, because it comes with USB port, battery clip, and cigarette lighter plug, and a little DC 12 volt plug like this one that I use. I just unplugged from the computer. It's got a plug just like that I can plug in right here where I'm plugging this one back in. And I'm gonna have to try it out when it gets sunny. It's been raining the last couple of days. We got another inch of rain last night. I look out there at the rain gauge and it's gone up. It's gone up an inch. Of course, it's, you know, got a bigger top, so an inch is like that much, not a real inch, but it measures out. It gathers more rain than it has a big old nozzle up at the top, a funnel. It catches double the amount of rain. So then an inch becomes 2 inches, but it's only measures an inch. Whatever. Yeah, just to say it's not sunny right now, so I can't try my solar panel today. But I can try it maybe tomorrow. They say it's going to be sunny for a couple of days. We had some rain last night, and I like the fact I shaved. Nice open skin. And anyhow, I got that package and I opened it, and that's all I have to say about that. So, bye-bye, and Happy second day of Christmas. Another couple hours, the sun will be going down and it'll be the third night. You ever hear of Twelfth Night? That's the last day of Christmas. Twelfth Night, big festival in old England back in the days of my ancestors lived there back then out in the countryside. They didn't go to the king's party. And they were kind of Protestants, so, you know, Protestants were very dour about Christmas as a pagan thing. And they're right. It's the winter solstice. So, that's all I have to say. Bye-bye, and I'll see you, God willing, in the creek don't rise. I'll see you. And the creek might rise because it's been raining. But I'll see you tomorrow for the third day. Don't know if I'll have a package then to open, but whatever. Bye-bye.